Tes.
Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oke, selamat pagi semuanya. Good morning. Namaste. Konnichiwa. And have a good Monday morning. In Bogor, it's cloudy and a bit rainy. Yeah, but I don't know where you are. Maybe juga sama cuacanya di pagi hari ini. But let's start this Monday morning practice with mobility and flexibility practice. Yeah, sometimes in this practice, not only from yoga movement, but we only take from other functional movement. Ya, jadi pagi hari ini kita akan berlatih seperti biasa di hari Senin, melatih mobility dan juga flexibility. Ya, mungkin gerakan-gerakannya tidak hanya diambil dari gerakan yoga, tapi diambil dari gerakan functional, ya, yang berfungsi untuk meningkatkan gerak ruang di dalam joints dan juga melatih peregangan di otot-otot kita. Oke, okay? Let's start this morning practice. Yes, ada beberapa yang baru ya kayaknya. Mbak Yanti dari Lampung. Namaste. Oke. Okay. Selamat bergabung ya di Martasha Yoga Class ya. Oke. Okay. Good. Let's start from sitting position. Silakan duduk yang nyaman. Ya, yeah, you can do easy cross legs ya, bersila, ataupun you can do sitting on your heels. And then make sure your sitting bones right and left grounding to the floor ya, pastikan tulang duduknya kiri dan kanannya menyatu di lantai. And then palms to your thighs, telapak tangan di atas paha, elbows relax, siku tangannya relax. And let's start with closing our eyes, pejamkan matanya. Selalu kita awali dengan latihan seated meditation. Ya, let's start with seated meditation, duduk bermeditasi untuk melatih kesadaran dalam tubuh kita, to bring your awareness inward your body, mind, soul, ke dalam pikiran dan juga jiwa. Say good morning to your body from the top of your head to your toes. Ucapkan selamat pagi ke dalam diri kita dari ujung kepala hingga ke jari-jari kaki. And be grateful for any conditions in our body this morning. Bersyukur akan semua kondisi di dalam tubuh kita di pagi hari ini. And let's start this new day, new week with an open heart and with an open mind. Kita coba awali hari yang baru ini, minggu yang baru ini dengan pikiran dan hati yang terbuka. Setelah tubuhnya nyaman di posisi duduk, ya, setelah after the you feel comfortable in your body, the sitting position, let's bring all of your awareness to your breath. Ya, mari mulai sadari nafas. Always inhale and exhale through your nose. Selalu bernafas dari hidung, tarik nafas dan buang nafas dari hidung. For the first round of our breathing practice, breathing exercise, no need to engage anything. Ya, pada awal latihan pernafasan ini tidak perlu mengaktifkan area-area tersebut tertentu. Just inhale, expand your belly, the ribs, the chest. Exhale, relax from your chest, ribs and your belly. Jadi bernafas penuh, silakan tarik nafas mengembang dari perut, rusuk hingga dada. Dan pada saat exhale, rilekskan dari dada, rusuk dan perutnya. We call it full yogic breathing, bernafas penuh. Dan pastikan juga rongga dada selalu terbuka supaya bisa bernafas dengan nyaman. Just make sure your chest always open to maximize your lung capacity, to maximize the muscle, which is the diaphragm inside the rib cage. Nah, supaya kita bisa memaksimalkan kapasitas paru-paru dan juga memaksimalkan kerja dari otot diafragma. And start to do with the same or equal breathing, ya, bernafas secara seimbang, sama. Inhale, you can do with 4 counts. Exhale, 4 counts. Ya, bernafas dengan 4 hitungan, menarik nafas 4 hitungan, membuang nafas juga 4 hitungan. Ya, you can do slower and deeper. You can slowing down the counting. Ya, boleh lebih pelan, memperlambat lagi berhitungnya. Jika 4 hitungan, berhitungnya lebih lambat. Because our with breathing, with awareness, makes your spine lengthen, but your muscles, your joints relax, and your make the mind calming, and also the heartbeats also slower. Ya, jadi bernafas dengan sadar membuat kita seluruh tubuhnya relax, nyaman di tulang punggung dan juga otot serta sendinya, serta membantu lebih tenang pada pikiran dan juga pada detak jantung yang lebih pelan. Okay, let's do it 5 more breath in this sitting position. Always draw your attention in this moment, this present moment. Selalu tarik perhatian ke dalam saat ini. And 2 more breath, 2 nafas lagi. And exhaling completely, perlahan membuang nafas. Dan silahkan dibuka matanya, gently open your eyes. Okay, good. Now change your position. If you're sitting cross legs, maybe first round the right on the front, now the left on the front. Ya, yang duduk di atas tumit juga silahkan ganti, duduk dengan bersila saja. Ya. And from here, inhale, arms up. Ya, lift your arms up, angkat kedua tangan ke atas. Good. Now exhale, bend your elbows, tekuk siku tangannya ke arah samping. Okay. Inhale again, arms up, luruskan tangan ke atas. Exhale again, bend your elbows. Now pull down towards the ribs, tarik ke arah rusuknya. Yeah. Inhale one more, lift your arms up, angkat kedua tangan ke atas. Again exhale, now pull down towards your rib cage. Now pull and then also push your chest forward, squeeze your shoulder blades. Nah, sekarang dorong dadanya ke depan, sikunya tarik ke arah rusuk, dekatkan melingkar. Ya, inhale, kembali angkat kedua tangan ke atas, feel on the shoulder joints. Now exhale, do your forward bend, condongkan tubuhnya ke depan. Ya, first stretching for the spine, ya, side body. You can walk your hands more forward, relax your neck, relax your head. Stay for another one breath in this forward bend. Mencondongkan tubuhnya ke depan. Okay. Inhale again all the way up. Arms up. Angkat kedua tangan ke atas. Okay. Now side bending to your right. Condongkan tubuhnya ke samping kanan. Now stretch your left side body and pull your left arm to the right side. Condongkan tubuh ke samping kanan. Panjangkan tubuh kirinya. Tarik tangan kiri jauh ke kanan. Ya, inhale, open more the left chest. Ya. Now exhale, bend your left elbow, tekuk siku tangannya di belakang kepala. Telapak tangannya di belakang kepala. Left palm behind your head. Ya, from here, inhale, open more the left chest. You can look slightly up. Ya. And exhale, now close your left chest towards the floor. Dorong dadanya ke arah lantai. Rasakan di belikat kiri. Inhale, two more rounds. Open more the left chest. Exhale, close your left chest. Dorong dadanya ke kiri ke arah lantai. Satu lagi, inhale, one more, open your left chest. And exhale, rotate your body towards the floor, close the left chest. Good, inhale, open the left chest, lift your left arm up. Good. And also the right arm up, lengthen up the spine. Now exhale, side bending to your left, condongkan tubuhnya ke samping kiri. Iya, tarik tangan kanannya jauh, right arm to the left side. Yeah. Inhale, now open more your left chest, the right. Now exhale, bend your right elbow, tekuk siku tangan kanan, and then support your back head, ya, jaga kepala belakangnya. From here, inhale, open the right chest, look slightly up. Exhale, and then close your right chest, round your upper back. Yeah, two more round, inhale, open, feel the rotation on the spine. Exhale, close, dorong dadanya ke arah lantai. Satu lagi, inhale, one more, open, rotate the upper spine, look slightly up. Exhale, close your right chest, round your upper back. Good, inhale, open, straight your right arm, and left arm up. Exhale, release your hands down. Okay, now change your legs into your Bharat Vajrasana, yeah, which is the right ankle on the left foot, sit on the left sitting pose. Yeah. Jadi duduk di bokong kirinya, pergelangan kaki kanan di telapak kaki kiri. Yeah, Bharat Vajrasana. Oke, okay, Mbak Yanti jangan dikasih posisi. Yes. Kaki kanan, kakinya ke arah kanan. Ya, dari sini inhale, arms up, angkat kedua tangan ke atas. Good, now exhale, let's twist to the left side. Twist your body to the left. Memuntir punggungnya ke samping kiri. And from here, inhale, release your arms to the side. Ya. Exhale, bend your right elbow. Tekuk siku tangan kanannya to your right ribs. Right elbow to your right ribs. Oke. Okay. Lalu internal rotation your left arm dari belakang, grab your right upper arm. Yeah, from the back, grab your right upper arm with your left hand. Okay. From here, inhale, lengthen again your spine and twist deeper to the left. Exhale, if you can, right hands, grab the left outer thigh. Yeah, raih paha luar kiri. Kita coba puntir di sini punggungnya ke arah kiri. Stay for 2 nafas di sini. Dengan memuntir, twisting into Bharat Vajrasana. Okay, one more breath, inhale. And exhale. Okay, release your hands. Now, left palm to facing the back of your mat, yeah, to the side. Okay. And then kick your right leg to the front of your mat. Yeah. Good. Di sini push your hips to forward. Dorong pinggulnya ke arah samping. Into your mini wild thing. Okay. Now stretch your right leg. Just let the left knee, left shin bones ground into the floor. Now circle your right arm from the back and up. And reach to the left side. Raih jauh ke samping kiri. You can look forward, you can look down. Ya, lihat ke depan ataupun lihat ke bawah. Relax your neck in this mini wild thing. Yeah. Now feel the side bending on your right body. And then also opening the chest. You can more extend the spine into your back bend. Stay for 2 more breaths. And so start to feel the engagement on the left upper arm. One more. And exhale, release your hips down. Okay, now just stretch your right leg forward. Now rotate your body to the right leg. Yeah, rotate your body to the right leg. Putar tubuhnya ke kaki kanan yang diluruskan. Yeah, from here, inhale, arms up. Angkat tangannya ke atas. Now exhale, do your forward bend again. Yeah, you can grab the ankle, or the right foot. You can interlace your fingers. Now feel the lengthening, stretching on the back of your right thigh. Stay for inhale there. Atau yang bisa lebih boleh, bend your elbows to the side. Go deeper to your forward bend. And stay for a moment. If you still rounding the back, just lift your chest. Lengthen the spine diagonally up. Yeah? Don't go down. For two, especially for you who have lower back pain. Yeah? Just do the halfway forward. Exhaling completely. Good. Inhale all the way up, reach up. Good. Now exhale, release your hands. Now change your legs, bend your knees to the left side, into Bharat Vajrasana. Sit on your right sitting bone, duduk di bokong kanannya. Ya, ganti posisi. Oke. Okay. Sudah, di sini inhale, arms up, angkat tangannya ke atas. Good. Exhale, twist your body to the left, sorry, to the right. Good. Now bend first your left elbow towards your left ribs, siku kiri ke arah rusuk kirinya. Tangan kanan, right arm, internal rotation, and grab from behind the left upper arm. Raise lengan atas kiri dari belakang. Good. Ya, inhale, lift your chest, lengthen your spine. Exhale, twist deeper to the right. Yeah. Maybe you can reach the left arm, reach to the right, or grab the right outer thigh. And look to the side. Okay. Mbak Yanti, kakinya ke samping kiri. Kedua kaki ke samping kiri. Ya, bukan pigeon. Kedua kaki ke samping kiri, ganti posisi. Duduknya di bokong kanan kali ini. Ya, yeah, ganti posisi kakinya. Ya. Yeah. Stay for a moment, one breath, inhale, and exhale. Good. Inhale, now release your hand, right palm, press down to the floor. Yeah. Kick your left leg straight. Good. Now push your hips forward, dorong pinggulnya ke depan. Now feel the engagement on the right upper arms, rasakan kekuatan di tangan kanannya. Then circle your left arm from the back and external rotation. Then reach to the right side. Raih jauh ke samping kanan. Okay. If you can more, push your hips forward. You press your left foot down. Dorong kaki kirinya kuat ke lantai. You can look forward or look down. Lihat ke depan atau lihat ke bawah. Relax lehernya. Relax your neck. For two in this mini wall thing. Okay. Lengthening your left side body. Can do more back bend. Open more the chest. One breath, inhale. And exhale. Sit down. Then turn your body to the left side. Ya, ke arah kaki kirinya juga. Arms up, inhale. And exhale, one more forward bend. You can grab your ankle or grab the left foot. Ya, just stay halfway forward, inhale. For those who have lower back pain or just maybe stiff spine, just stay there. But if you can, you can bend your elbows to the side, belly to your thighs, maybe forehead to your shin bones. Yeah, lengthening more the spine, the side body. For two, this past two, sorry, into Janu Sirsasana. Great. One more breath, inhale. And exhale. Great. Inhale all the way up. Arms up. Exhale. Now change your legs into Baddha Konasana. Feet together. You can pull your heels closer or away. Yeah, boleh tarik tumitnya dekat ataupun jauh. It depends on the hip joints, the inner hip joints, the groin. Okay. From here, inhale. Lengthen your spine up. And exhale. One more forward bend. Elbows towards the inner thighs or elbows to your calf, inner calf, or elbows forward in front of your shin bones. Into your Baddha Konasana. If the heels closer towards the hips, kalau heelsnya jauh, heels away, we call it star pose. Yeah, stay for a moment. You know, not only feel on the spine, but also the hips, yeah, the inner hips, the inner thighs, the buttocks, yeah, side body, another two in this Baddha Konasana. Okay, one more breath. Inhale, roll up. And exhale, change your position into your tabletop. Ya, knees down, lututnya di lantai, below the hips, di bawah pinggul. Press your palms down, spread your fingers, tekan telapak tangan, jari-jari tangannya sebarkan di below the shoulder. Okay, and then start to moving your hips back like you want to do child pose, but don't hold. And then now hips forward, shoulder forward. Like you want to do the chaturanga, yeah? But keep stretch your arms. Again, hips back. Yeah, and then hips forward, shoulder forward. One last, hips back, shoulder back. Bahu panggulnya ke belakang. And shoulder forward, hips forward. Okay. Now, the fingers facing to the side. Yeah, now side to side, your body to the right, and then to the left. Yeah, feel in the wrists, elbows, shoulder, hips, knees. Yeah, dicoba gerakan sendi-sendinya, kanan dan kiri, right and left. One more, to the right, and then to the left. Okay. Now the fingers facing back, ya, jadi tangannya mengarah ke belakang. Okay, sekarang shoulder forward. Now start to bend your elbows. Now feel also strengthening on the right, on the upper arms. Like you want to do chaturanga, ya. Inhale straight. Exhale, shoulder forward and bend elbows. Just halfway down. One more, stretch your arms, feel the stretching on the inner arms. Exhale, bend your elbows, feel the strengthening. Good. Inhale, straight. Now push your hips back, dorong pinggulnya ke belakang. Now more stretching in the inner arms. Yeah, stay for a moment, keep press your palms down, tetap tekan telapak tangannya ke lantai. If you can push your hips back. Okay, one breath, inhale, and exhale, good, inhale, shoulder forward, exhale, relax your hands, your wrists, yeah, into normal position, fingers facing forward, yeah, now make a rotation, freestyle, yeah, make a rotation, you can do to the right, forward, left, and back, yeah, you can also do like eight limbs infinity, ya, jadi seperti angka 8. Okay, make a rotation, one way or just do like the eight, ya. Okay, dicoba bebas freestyle, gerakan sendi-sendinya dengan menggerakkan pinggul ke belakang, ke depan, samping, kiri, kanan, atau seperti angka 8. Yes, just release the tension on the joints in the shoulder, hips before we do the another poses. Yes, and then do the other side, yeah, other side, ke arah sebaliknya. Okay, yeah, feel free to move, yeah, no tensions. Good, one more breath, inhale. And exhale. Good. Stay in this normal position. Yeah, next. Now let's move to the hips. Yeah. Now fold your mat if you feel discomfort on your knee. Yeah. Atau gunakan handuk. Use your towel to cover the knee. Now inhale. Kick your right leg back. Yeah. And lift up. Tendang kaki kanan ke belakang dan angkat ke atas. Inhale there. Yeah. Now exhale, open more the right hip like you want to do half moon. Yeah, so external rotation, your right leg, open your right hip. Okay, now more the body weight on the left palm, also on the left knee. Rasakan berat tubuhnya di kaki kiri, di lutut kiri dan juga telapak tangan kiri. Good. From here, inhale, swing your right leg to the side, yeah, and then swing back to the back of your mat. Jadi tendang kaki kanannya to the side. Lalu tendang ke belakang, swing back. Yeah, one more, keep the external rotation, terputar keluar, tendang ke samping, and then swing back. Good. This time, swing to the side, and then step forward outside of your right palm. Langkahkan ke depan, di luar tangan kanannya, into your low lunge. Yeah. Keep the hands down first to the floor. Yeah. If you want to adjust, you can also adjust right foot forward. Adjust also your palms forward. So now you feel also on the left front thigh. Boleh adjust tangannya ke depan, kaki kanannya ke depan lagi, sehingga pinggulnya bisa dorong ke depan. Rasakan di paha depan kirinya. Yes. Inhale there. Good. Now exhale. Tuck your left toes. Okay. Jinjit kaki kirinya di lantai. Good. Now bend your left knee, teguk lutut kirinya. Now external rotation your left thigh, and then the left toes outside of your mat. Ya, kaki kirinya di luar ke matras di sisi kanan. Adjust. Ya, kaki kiri bukan kesan ke external rotation, Mbak Agustin. Jadi ke arah kanan. Kaki kirinya ke arah kanan di belakang. Lagi. Nah, itu dia. Into your mini side angle. Now keep your right palm down on the floor. Now inhale, circle your left arm up. Yeah, your right shoulder to your right thigh. Can look forward or look down. To your mini side angle. Tangan kirinya ke atas aja. Yeah. Evi, udah benar, Vi. Tangan kanannya di lantai, di sisi dalam kaki kanan. Di sisi dalam kaki kanan ya, Vi. Yes. And then open your chest, buka dada kirinya. Yeah, mini side angle, your mini parsva. Inhale one more. Now feel also the left inner thigh. And exhale. Lututnya di lantai. Kebalik, Mbak Yanti. Bukan twist. Tangan kanannya di lantai, Mbak Yanti. Tangan kanan yang di lantai. Tubuhnya menghadap ke arah gorden. Enggak, tadi kaki udah benar. Kaki udah benar, jangan salah. Kaki udah benar. Datang kaki kanan di depan. Tubuhnya ke arah gorden, Mbak Yanti. Tangan kanan yang di lantai. Tangan kanan yang di lantai, bukan tangan kiri. Iya, tangan kiri yang diangkat ke atas. Left palm up. Okay. Good. Now exhale, release your hand down. Now push your hips back to the left heel. Like you do child pose. Yeah, left hip to the left heel. Bokong kiri ke tumit kirinya. And then do your forward bend. Yeah, relax your left knee for a while. Now stretch the back of your right thigh and do your forward bend for the spine. Stay for two. Okay. And one more breath. Okay, good. Now inhale. Now your body to the side. Press your right foot down to the floor. Yeah, like you do table but facing to the side with your right leg straight to the side. Stay for a moment. Inhale. And exhale. Yeah, this time left palm down to the floor. Inhale, open your right shoulder. Open twist to the right. Tangan kanan yang diangkat ke atas. Yeah, right foot down. Yeah, look to the side. Stay. Great. Now one breath there. Inhale. Now exhale, round your upper back, right arm to the left side into your rolling panda. Yeah, right upper arm on the floor, look to the left side if you can. Okay, kalau terlalu sulit cukup setengah jalan aja, angkat bahu kanan. Just halfway down. Yeah, but if you can, right upper arm down, bahu lengan kanannya di lantai, lihat ke samping kiri. Into your rolling panda. Inhale, stay for two. Okay. Udah benar, Mbak Yanti, udah benar, stay di situ. Okay. Satu nafas lagi. Cukup ya. Inhale kembali. Angkat lagi tangan kanannya ke atas. Open your right arm, right chest. Good. Now exhale, release your hand down. Okay, now turn your body to the back of your mat, yeah, to the bend of to the knee mat, which is bent. And then adjust your knee into your pigeon, menghadap ke belakang matras, pigeon pose. Yeah, jadi ganti arahnya. Change the, your position from the front to the back of your mat. Okay, and then all the way down into your sleeping pigeon, stay for a moment. Okay, now feel also the stretching on the left outer hip. Ya, condongkan tubuhnya ke depan. Rilekskan aja dadanya ke lantai, Mbak Yanti. Okay, rasakan di panggul kiri bagian luar. Okay, for one breath there, inhale. And exhale. Good. Now press your palms to the floor. Inhale, chest up. Now exhale, tuck your toes, jinjit kaki kanannya, lift your hips up. Now more strengthening on your both arms. Yeah, and lift also your knee, left knee, up towards your chest. Angkat lutut kirinya ke arah dada. Yeah, like you do plank, left knee chest. Good. Inhale, now kick your left leg up into your three-leg dog. Left leg up, three-leg dog. Good. Now exhale, bend your left knee. Now open your left hip to the side. Ya, open your left hip to the side. Buka pinggul kirinya ke samping, tekuk lutut kirinya di atas. Dan pelan-pelan tekuk lutut kanan, bend your right knee and then drop back to the right side. Sit down. Drop back to the right side. Yes, sit down on the floor. Ya, semua? Good. Now from here, open again the left thigh. Arms up, inhale. Ya, buka pahanya ke samping kiri. Good. Now exhale again. Twist to the right, left knee up. Into your vaulting, now more strengthening plus back bend. Ya, rotate first the right shoulder and lift your hips up. Circle your left arm into your vaulting. Vaulting. And exhale, left palm to the floor, both knees down to the floor, into your tabletop first position. Ya, ke posisi awal. Udah semua? Okay, now other side. Ya. Left leg. Ya. Kick your left leg up. Okay. Angkat kaki kirinya, tendang ke belakang. Okay. Now open your left thigh, left hip, buka pinggulnya ke samping kiri. Okay, and then kick your left leg to the side, tendang kaki kiri ke samping. And then swing back, tendang ke arah belakang. Ya, tiga kali coba. Inhale to the side. And then swing back, kick back ke posisi awal. Bagus. Keep open the left hip. Ya, one more to the side. Yeah, and then kick back. Great. Good. From here, swing to the side. Tendang ke samping. And then step forward outside of your left hand. Melangkah ke depan. Yeah, bagus. Dah. Into your low lunge. You can adjust palms forward, left foot forward. Push your hips forward so you can feel also on the right front thigh. Yeah, to this low lunge. Stay for a moment. Okay. A cow, push more your hips to the front. Yes. Okay, one more breath. Inhale. And exhale. Yeah, from here, bend your right, tuck your toes. Then bend your right knee. Yeah. Now turn, external rotation your right thigh. Press your right big toe, sorry, your big toe, sorry, your toes, your right toes to the floor outside of your mat. Jadi putar ke arah luar, jari kaki kanannya di lantai. Yeah, now left shoulder towards your left thigh. Inhale, circle your right arm into your mini side angle. Yeah, bahu kirinya tempel ke circle your right arm. open their chest, circle from the back. Yes. Yeah, stay for a moment in this mini side angle. Yeah. Kayaknya Pak Alfian kaki kiri, oke, kaki kanannya kurang masuk sedikit deh. Pak Alfian kaki kanannya kurang turn to the outside of your mat. Nah, itu dia. Tangan kan kirinya di sisi dalam paha kiri. Yes. Lalu can also push the hip towards your left heel. Feel on the right inner thigh. Yeah, one more breath. Inhale there. And exhale. Yeah. Dah, kalau sudah from here, release your hand down. Yeah, release your hand down. Now facing to the side. And now straight your left leg into your like you do tabletop. Palms outside of your mat. Okay. Now inhale one more. Open your left chest. Open your left chest. Left arm up. Angkat tangan kirinya ke atas into open twist. Inhale. Now exhale. Swing your left arm to the right into your rolling panda. Just halfway down. Ya, if you can, left shoulder, left upper arm down. Ya, yang bisa bahu kiri lengan atas kini di lantai. Ya, tubuhnya di twist ke kanan. Hey, tahan dulu sebentar. This rolling panda for two, and then feel on the left inner thigh, and left hip. One more breath, inhale. And exhale, hold way up, inhale, open again the left arm. Now exhale, push your hips back to the right heel into your child pose. Yeah, child pose modify with the left leg to the side. Then walk your hands forward, stay in this forward bend. Yeah, if you can touch your right sitting bone to your right heel. Okay, now feel also on the back of your left thigh for two and one. Slowly inhale all the way up. Now turn your body to the right, yeah, to the front of your mat. Yeah, palms down. Now adjust your right knee behind your right wrist into your pigeon. Kembali menghadap ke depan matras, ya, di adjust kaki kirinya di belakang, lutut depannya tekuk. Ya, now feel on the right outer hip, then you can also do your forward bend, chest or forehead down, or support with your hands. Stay for a moment. Ya, rasakan di panggul luar kiri, sorry, di panggul luar kanannya. In the right buttock, right outer hip, four, two. And also left front thigh. Okay, one more breath. Good. Palms down beside your chest. Yeah, inhale, lift your chest. Tuck your left toes, jinjit kaki kiri. And then hips up. Now more strengthening on your right hand. Okay, if you can lift your right knee to your chest. Okay, stay for a moment. Upper arm strengthening, also abdominal work. And now inhale, kick your right leg up, three leg dog. Right leg up, three leg dog. Ya, tendang kayak kanannya ke atas. Good. Now bend your right knee, tekuk lutut kanannya di atas. Open your right hip. Then slowly bend your left knee slightly and then drop back, sit down. Drop back, sit down. Great. Ya. Into Janu Sirsasana, open your right thigh, arms up, inhale, lengthening first, and exhale, twist back to your mat, okay, bend again your right knee, push your hips up into your waltzing, yeah, circle again your right arm, now more strengthening, yeah, previously we did the mini, now the waltzing, one breath, inhale, exhale, palms down to the floor, back to your tabletop. Good, now hips back into your child pose. Stay one breath in child pose. Okay, now inhale, look forward. Lift your hips into your down dog. Lift your hips into your down dog. Okay, now more strengthening, yeah, engagement on the upper arms, but also stretching for the back of your thighs, for the spine. Yeah, you can always bend your knees first, tekuk lututnya dulu, fokusnya di punggung terlebih dahulu panjang, baru luruskan kakinya belakangan. Ya, yeah, straight your legs is the last. Yeah. Now inhale, right leg up into your three leg dog. At this time, bend your right knee towards your chest, but keep the down dog shoulder and spine. Yeah, don't lean forward like plank, but keep the down dog. Just pull your right knee to your chest. Inhale there. Good. Now exhale, cross your right leg, right foot outside of your left. Yeah, from the front, cross your right foot outside of your left. Okay, now push again your hips up. Yeah, feel on the left calf muscle stretch and also the left hamstring stretch. And for the spine strengthening, but engagement or on the upper arms. Stay for 2 and 1. Exhale, slightly bend your knees, tekuk lututnya sedikit. Now walk your hands back, jalankan tangannya ke belakang. Hands back towards your feet, into your Uttanasana with crossing the legs all the way down. Yeah. Jadi kakinya disilangkan di belakang, tangannya mundur. Yeah. Stay for a moment. If you can grab your ankles, right hand grab your left ankles from the back. Left hand grab your right ankle from the front. Yeah, into your pada hastasana cross legs. Yeah, maybe you can go deeper in this forward bend with cross legs. Feel more on the outer hips. Yeah, stay one breath, inhale there. And exhale. Good. Walk your hands forward, lengthen your spine back to your down dog. Now bend your right knee to your chest. Kick your right leg up, three leg dog. And now cross from the back. Yeah, one more cross. Now cross from the back. The right foot on outside of your left foot. Another cross. Yeah, but this time from the back. Now feel the difference when you cross from the front. Now cross from the back. Yeah, which muscles which is more stretching? And which muscle may be more engagement. Yeah, stay for 2 and 1. Good. Now this time inhale, one more right leg up. Exhale, release down. Yeah, let's do the other side. Left leg up, inhale, three leg dog. Yeah, keep the spine leg down dog. Now just pull your left knee to your chest. Tarik lutut kirinya ke arah dada. Tetap punggungnya kayak down dog ya. Jangan ke. This time cross your left foot, right foot. Ya, jadi silangkan dari depan kaki kanan, silang di luar kakinya. And then slowly walk your hands back towards your feet. Ya, towards your legs into your Uttanasana. Or Ardha Uttanasana, is up to you. Yeah, now feel on the outer hips, and also more feel on the right calf, right hamstring. Yeah, but if you can do your deeper forward bend with grab your ankles from the side. Yeah, dengan raih pergelangan kakinya juga boleh. Yeah, menjadikan tubuhnya lebih dalam forward bend. Stay for 2 in this. Pada hastasana or just uttanasana or just halfway up into ardha. One breath, inhale and exhale. Good. Lengthen your spine and then walk your hands forward back to your down dog. Yeah, push your hips up. Exhale, left knee again to your chest. Yeah, keep the down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Now exhale, cross outside of your left, sorry, outside of your right foot. Stay there for a moment. Silangnya sekarang dari belakang, from the back, cross the legs. Yes. Yeah, feel the different when you cross from the front, now cross from the legs. Now more engagement on your upper arm. Stay one breath, inhale. And exhale. Again, leg up, three leg dog. Good. Exhale, release into your down dog. Okay, shoulder forward, plank, inhale. Exhale, knees down to your child pose. Relax there for a moment.
Okay, stay in child pose, yeah? Just relax for a moment. Enjoy the moment of your practice with Tasha. And let's begin again with another sequence, another approach to our upper body. Deep inhale. All exhaling. Okay, from here,
from child pose, let's slowly roll up into your tabletop.
And so let's start with the stretch for your shoulder and for your spine. Yeah, so we combining today back bend and twisting. Yeah, inhale, raise your arms up first. Raise your arms, your right arms. Yeah, exhaling. Now you twist into your left side, right shoulder down. So feel there the stretching first in your right shoulder. Twisting on the spine. Keep your hip parallel. Keep your toes tucking down to the floor. Jari kaki di lantai. Yeah. And inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, back hands down to the floor. Left arm circle from the back. Yeah, so we create a mobility in our shoulder first. And then exhale, flexibility into your left shoulder. Left shoulder down and put your head down. Tuck your toes, stay here into your twist. Yeah. And create a stretch in your left shoulder. And feel that stretching on your lower back. And exhaling completely. Inhale, raise up again your arms. Exhale, back into your downward facing dog. So push your hips up, shoulder back. Yeah, and let's start with the mobility on the spine. So make first a very gentle movement on your hips. Bend the knee. So anterior and posterior. Tilt the pelvic only, the pelvic only, yeah, the pelvic. So make a very small movement first in the hips joint with the anterior and posterior. Shoulder forward a little bit only. And you can, when you shoulder forward, tuck your tailbone. And then when you move back, hips back and lift your tailbone up, yeah, so. And then make a bigger movement now from here. Tuck your tailbone, shoulder forward parallel, and then move back again into your down dog. Make a bigger movement on your hips, shoulder, spine movement. Yeah, make a little bit more movement, bigger. Yeah, and then maybe you can go forward your shoulder above your wrist. Yeah, so usually you move until here, but now you can move forward. So it's also good for your wrist mobility. So move your shoulder forward, above your wrist, bend the knee, and back. Yeah. So when you move your shoulder forward, engage the core, and then move back into your down dog. So wrist stretch in, spine stretch in one time. Yeah. So you can, when you move back, you can open also your hips a little bit so that you move, you open the hips. So you open the hips like you do malasana. Yeah. So in one time you can move your shoulder, your hips joint, spine. Yeah. So feel that amazing hips movement. And exhale, downward facing dog, relax. Yeah. And inhale again, three legs dog, right leg up. Now from here, bend the right knee, yeah, bend the left knee also. Open your right hip into the right side. So almost drop back, but not drop back, yeah, but just open your hips. Open the hips, yeah. And then from here, three legs dog, right leg up. And exhale. Now cross your elbow. Sorry, cross your hips into your left side. So crossing, and then put your right knee on top of your left knee, like you do Garuda arm, Garudasana leg. And then opening to your left side. So twist your body. Yeah. Like this. Yeah. So stay like this. And then you can move your hips back until you almost reach your hips down. You can lift your left arm to the side. And exhale. Now again, inhale, right leg up, circle. And exhale. From here, draw back. We did before with Tasha. With the Walting. So Walting, move first your left shoulder. So left shoulder, we warm up the left shoulder first to open the left shoulder joints and also to prepare for the back bend. Yeah. And then scoop your tailbone in. Sorry. Push your hips back. So push your hips towards the back of your mat and then lift your hips, circle your arms into your wild thing. You can put your hand behind your head and then lift your chest into your waltzing with your supporting hand to your neck, to your head. And exhale back into your downward facing dog. Yeah, stay there. Yeah. So today a lot of waltzings we will learn. Yeah. So mainly waltzings, yeah, with the twist variation, with the stretch variation. Yeah. Again here you move again your shoulder forward and hips back. Move the shoulder. Warm up the shoulder, warm up your spine, warm up your hips. Yeah. Three times. After three times, back to down dog. And then lift your left leg up. Yeah, spread your toes. Spread your toes, lift your left leg up, bend slightly your right knee. And then externally rotate your left hip. Open your left hip to the left side and stretch your left hips joint. Yeah. Stretch your right hamstring. Stretch your shoulder. And then exhale. Yeah. From here, left leg up again, three legs stop. And then left leg to the side and then cross. Bend the knee, cross your left knee into your right knee, like you do Garuda Sana. And then press your right heel down, turn your body to the right side, twist. And then you twist your spine. So let your left hand down, twist the spine. And then pull back. Yeah. So you feel that twist. Yeah. You can also put your right hand here, but don't touch your hips to the floor. Engage the core a little bit. Yeah. Or you can lift your right arms and twist the spine so you feel that twisting on your lower back. And exhale, right hands down. And then left leg again, circle up, open, yeah, so open. And bend the left knee, drop back into your right side. Again, your scapula humeral rhythm first. So starting movement from the shoulder. Make your right shoulder open and warm before we do the wild thing. And then the last one, shoulder open. Yeah, shoulder open. Squeeze shoulder blades in. Lift your ribs. Yeah. Scoop your tailbone in and push your hips toward the back of your mat. And then scoop your tailbone in, lengthen your spine, lift your chest into your wild thing. Your left hand underneath your back head. Stay like this. Into your wild thing. Breathe in. Inhaling through your nose. And exhaling, release back to your downward facing dog. Again, move your shoulder forward above your wrist. Bend the knee, pull back into your downward facing dog. Move forward and back. Warm up your spine. Warm up your shoulder. And exhale. Bend the knees to the floor. Child pose. Pull back. Stay first for a moment. Take a deep inhaling. Exhaling. Now inhale. Come back to your tabletop. Exhale, bend your elbow to the floor. Now squeeze your elbows in. Ya, jangan kebuka. So squeeze your elbows in. Internally rotate your shoulder. Externally rotate. Actually, externally rotate, not internal. Ya. Externally rotate your shoulder. Press your elbows down. And then feel that skin is stretched, yeah, on your elbow. And from here, push your hips up into your dolphin. Shoulder back. Lengthen your back. Lengthen your upper back. And you can look back into your toes. Stay there into dolphin. Stay in dolphin. Yeah. You can move your feet a little bit forward towards your feet until you feel that stretch maximum on your shoulder. Yeah. Keep your hips up. You can slightly bend the knees and feel that stretch in your shoulder joints. Stretch your upper back. And then inhale, right leg up into your three-legs dolphin. Right leg up, three-legs dolphin. Feel that stretch on your left hamstring, stretch on your shoulder. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. And then exhale down into dolphin. Left side, left leg up into your three-legs dolphin. You can straighten the leg up. Again, feel the stretch in your right hamstring, right calf muscle. Or maybe you can also bend the left knee, open your hips. Feel that stretch on your left hip joint, right hamstring, right calf muscle. Stay there. Yeah, stay there. Yeah, nice. Dorong lagi bahunya ke belakang, Hanil. Ya, bahunya dorong ke belakang lagi. So, feel that stretch on your upper shoulder, upper back. Okay. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale down into your child pose. Stretch your arms. Stretch your hips. Take a deep inhaling. And exhale. Now, from here, inhale. Roll up. Yeah. Now, from here, into tabletop. From your tabletop, scoop your tailbone in. Yeah, scoop your tailbone in like you do a cat. Push your hip forward and then roll. Yeah, drop first your chest, roll your shoulder back, and then scoot your elbows into your cobra. Yeah, to cobra. Yeah. So again, don't let your feet together. If you do the feet together, they compress in your lower back. Open your feet. Buka kakinya. Yeah? Lower your hips. And then let your shoulder first up and back. Shoulder back. So you open the collarbone. Open the upper back. Yeah, stay here. Squeeze your elbows in. Very good. Take a deep inhale. And exhale. Now lower your belly down to the floor. Inhale. Now we'll do Shalabhasana, left your both legs up. Both legs up. Now arms to the side. Externally rotate your arms and to your Shalabhasana. Stay there. So create a strengthening on your lower back, but also mobility on your back. Flexibility on your back. Stay there for 3, 2, and 1. Exhale down, hands back to your side body. Now from here, bend the right knee. So bend the right knee. Now twist your body into your left side. Yeah, twist your body to the left side and stay there for a moment. Keep your both hands down first. Yeah, just let the mobility on our back, our shoulder, and then from here push up. Yeah, push up your chest from the floor and then twist your body into the right side. Yeah, so that you twist, put your left hand on your right knee and then your right hands back, open your shoulder. Keep your left leg straight to the back of your mat. Yeah, stay there, breathe. And stay there for a moment. And exhale, back. Come back into the floor. Yeah, into the floor. Again, slowly inhale. 3 into one leg cobra. Shoulder back, lift your chest. Lengthen now, bend the right knee. You can lift again your chest and maybe flexion your right leg so that you can feel that contraction on your hamstring. Yeah, bisa rasakan contraction di hamstring kanannya. Open your shoulder, lengthen your back into your one leg cobra. Yeah, you can maybe touch your head back if you can. And exhale, release down, belly down to the floor. Rest for a moment into your belly. Take a deep inhale and exhaling completely. Inhale again, lift your chest and lift your thighs up from the floor, lift your legs up from the floor. Now from here again, externally rotate your arms first and try to interlace your hands behind your back. Open your shoulder into your Shalabhasana with your interlacing hands. Keep your feet about width hip distance. Don't squeeze your feet together. Open your feet, spread your toes, lift your chest, press the belly down to the floor to your Shalabhasana. Stay here. Breathe into your nose. Exhaling to the nose. One more breath, inhale. Exhaling, release your hands, forehead down. And then from here, bend the left knee. Bend the left knee, yeah. Now, twist your body into the right side. And stay first for a moment here with your hands down and then opening your shoulder. Stay for a moment. And feel the twist in your spine, in your lower back. Yeah, keep your left knee bent. And then from here, push up. Push up your chest from the floor. Yeah, keep the body twist and twist to your left, right side. And open the chest. So twist the body. Yeah, twist the body. The left, the back leg is stay there. Yeah, okay, good. That's right. Open shoulder, open chest twist. Stay there. Yeah, feel that. The left knee down, yeah, the left knee down. Don't lift your left knee up. Keep the left knee down and twist to the side. Stay there, breathe, inhale. Exhaling. Again, untwist your spine. Untwist your spine. And come back into the floor. And then from here, keep your left leg up, shoulder back, lengthen your spine. Inhale, lift your chest up Extend your spine deeper. Lift your chest, lengthen your neck, push. Yeah, push back your hand. Yeah, open the shoulder. Contract your hamstring. Lengthening your upper back into your one leg cobra here. Feel the contraction on your hamstring. Extend your spine. Exhale down. Relax down.
Forehead to the floor. Relax for a moment. Take deep inhaling. Exhaling. And then from here, again, lift first your shoulder to your ears. Open your shoulder, lengthen your spine. Exhale, pull back into your child pose, stretching your spine. Lengthen your back and feel that stretch on your lower back, shoulder, neck. Relaxing the back muscle before we do the other deeper into the twist and back bend. Inhale, exhaling. Now inhale, roll up, come back to your tabletop and rounding your back and scoop your tailbone in. Now scoop your tailbone in, push your hip forward again and then lower again your belly down into the floor. Now from here, the left arm stretch to the side, yeah, bend your right knee, bend the right knee, open your shoulder and twist again your right leg to the side, to the left side. Now try to open your left shoulder, press your left shoulder down to the floor, and then try to grab your right foot with your left hand with a twist on your spine. Yeah, grab the right foot with your left hand. This is called a supine dancer pose. Yeah, raise your right arms. Yeah, raise your right arms above your head first, and then internally rotate your right shoulder, and then grab also your right ankle with your right hand, and then open the chest, stay there into your supine dancer. Stay there, breathe. Feel the stretch on your right shoulder, left shoulder, stretch your upper back, stretch on your lower back. Yeah, feel this amazing pose for preparation for our peak pose later. Lengthening your back, inhale and exhale. Now from here, yeah, don't let your right ankle release. Grab your right ankle with your right hand and then turn back your back, your body into the floor, belly to the floor. And then now from here, lift your chest. Either you put your left elbows down into your Ardha Bekasana, or just do like half spin, yeah, half spin Danurasana, or you can stretch your left elbow, lift your right thighs up from the floor, or lift your left leg, lift your left arm into your Ekapada Shalabhasana. Stay there, breathe. Take a deep inhaling. Slowly exhaling on your mat. Stay there for another 3 breaths. 2 and 1. Release down. Relax your back, forehead down. Rest for a moment. Breathe into your nose. Exhale to your nose. And exhale, hands down. Shoulder back, yeah, roll your shoulder back, lift your chest slightly, exhale back. Now from here, down dog, take a down dog. Stretch first the legs, stretch your spine, stretch your hamstring, lengthening the back. Breathe to your nose, exhale to the nose. Inhale, come back to your plank, bend the knees to the floor, yeah, and scoop your tailbone in, push your hip forward. And bend your elbow, lower your belly down slowly, down.
Now from here, the right arms, and the right arm straight to the side. The right arm straight to the side. Bend the left knee. Bend the left knee. And then roll your body into the right side. Press your right shoulder down. And then twist your spine. And then kick your left leg back towards your right hand. Stay there for a moment first with the twist and your back bend. Open the chest. Open your left shoulder. Open your right shoulder here. Very good. Yeah. Yeah, bagus, Pak. Yeah. And then from here, lift your left arms up above your head. Internal rotate your shoulder. Yeah, so first external rotate and internal rotate. And then left arms back. And grab your ankle if you can. Grab your left foot with your left hand. Grab also your right hand to your left ankle. Stay there in a supine dancer. Yeah, on Ananta Natarajasana. Yeah, stay here. So opening your shoulder, open your chest, lengthen your neck. Feel this amazing movement for your stretch on your upper body. Kick your left leg more back, opening your left hip, extending your left psoas muscle. Stay there, breathe, inhale, exhaling completely. And then from here, release only the right hand, but keep your left ankle grabbed with your left hand. Turn back into the floor. And then lift your chest, put your right elbow to the floor. That is option one. Or stretch your right arms, lift your chest, lift your left thigh from the floor. Or external rotate your right arms, lift up and lift your right leg up into Ekapada Shalabhasana. Stay here for 5 breaths. 1, lengthen your back. 2, lengthen your arms forward. 3, stretch your right leg back, engage the thigh. 4, lift your chest. And 5, release down. Exhale, relax for a moment. Take a deep inhaling. Exhale. Now from here, bend your both elbows, shoulder back, lift your chest. And now exhale back to your child pose. Oh, sorry, down dog. Just do down dog. It's better for your spine. Upper, after deeper back bend. Stay there, breathe. Take a deep inhale. And exhale. Inhale, right leg up into a three-leg stop. Exhale, bend the right knee. And again, now cross your right leg into the left knee. Twist your spine to the left side. Yeah. And bend the left knee, open. Open your left chest into your variation of waltzing with a twist and a Garuda leg. Stay here. Lower your hips down if you can. And then from here, kick your right leg forward. Circle your left arms back. Open your shoulder into your extended Trikonasana or extended waltzing. Kaki kanannya keluar, Pak Elvi. Kaki kanan keluar kiri. Tangan kanan di lantai. Tangan kanan di lantai. No, balik. Tangan kanan di lantai, kaki kanan ke samping kiri. Yeah. That's right. Extended waltzing. Open chest. And exhale. Release. Right leg down. And right hand down. Right leg kick up. Again, circle. Exhale. Again, from here, bend the right knee and then drop back. Kali ini, right shin bone down. The right shin bone down. Yeah? Not with the right foot down. Right shin bone down. And again, scoop your tailbone in. Left shoulder back. Yeah? You can use this scapula or rhythm always to begin the waltzing variation. Lift your hips. Lengthen your back. Right hand to the back of your head. Lift your left heel up from the floor. Lift your chest into your sexy wild thing. A sexy wild thing, we call it. Take a deep inhaling. Lift your chest. Lengthen your spine. And exhale. From here, release. Step your right foot forward. And then Ardha Chandrasana, left leg up. Open your left hip. Open your left shoulder. Yeah. Balancing pose first with your left arms up, okay? Or just left hand to your left hip, okay? And then bend the left knee to your chest. Left knee to your chest. Now, left hand grab to inner left foot. Internally rotate slightly your right, internally rotate slightly your left leg. And then lift your chest, lift your left knee up into Ardha Chandra Chopasana. Ardha Chandra Chopasana. Yeah. Open your left shoulder, open your left hip. Extend your spine. Very good. Exhale now, again, left knee to your chest, round your back. Keep your left hand into your ankle, round your back. Roll up slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae. And then lift your chest, lengthen your spine. Lift your left arm, right arms. External rotate your arms. Lift your left leg up. And then kick up into your dancer. Yeah. Stay there. Now, yeah. And exhale, release, stay with the balance. Option one, just do the same thing like before. Option two, now grab your foot from the outside of your left hand. Bend your elbow, squeeze your left knee to your left elbow to your left hip, and then turn your left shoulder up into your dancer variation, another dancer variation. You can straight your arms forward or grab your right hand to the left foot into your ekapada, yeah, into your dancer Natarajasana. Yeah, balance, keep the balance. Saya Pak Alfi, just do this, the normal one. If you cannot do the other one, the advanced variation, just do the normal one. Stay there for two. Bagus, Nera. 3, 4, 5, release down. Lunge. And give a twist for a moment, yeah? So stretch your right leg, right arms up, twist. So for after back bend, give a twist to release the tension in your lower back into Parivritta Trikonasana, open chest. Stay there, breathe. Exhale, right hands down, step back into your downward facing dog again. Release the back, release the tension in your lower back, tension in your shoulder. Take a deep inhale, exhaling completely. Now inhale, lift your left leg up, three legs dog. And then exhale, now knee to chest. And then internally rotate your left thigh into Garuda legs to your right knee, Garuda legs. And turn your right foot out to the right side. Bend your knee, bend your right knee, and lower your hips down. Stretch your arm into your twisted waltzing variation. Yeah, stay here, breathe. And stay there. Lift your chest, lengthen your spine, keep your upper back straight, bend the knee, push your hip towards your right heel. Exhaling completely, release your left leg, stretch your left leg to the right side, circle your right arms into your extended waltzing. Open your chest, lengthen your spine, extend your back, open your hips. Exhale, right hands down, inhale, kick your left leg up, circle, yeah, circle up, bend the left knee, And then draw back your left shin bone down to the right side. Prepare for sexy waltzing. First, the scapular homolog rhythm. Right shoulder back. Roll your right shoulder back. And then from here, scoop your tailbone in. Push your hips to the back of your mat. Lengthen your spine. Your hands behind your head. Into your sexy waltzing. Lift your right heel. Lift your chest. Stay here. To your sexy waltzing. Look up to the ceiling. Exhale. Step your left foot forward. Yeah. And then Ardha Chandrasana, half moon. Lift your right leg up. Open your right hip. Open your right shoulder. Raise your right arms. You can just look down or look to the side. Stay there. Yes. And then from there, bend first the right knee into your chest. Internal rotate your right thighs. Grab your inner right foot with your right hand. And then open your hips. Open your shoulder. Lift your right leg into Ardha Chandra Chopasana. Stay there. Yeah. Terbalik Mbak Yanti, ngambilnya dari dalam. Ambil tangannya dari dalam. Grab, Deci juga salah. Deci juga salah, dari dalam tangannya. Tangannya dari dalam, bukan dari luar. Dari dalam. Buka, tangannya buka, external rotation. Right arm, yes, that's right. Yes. Open shoulder. Exhale, knee to chest. Keep your hand grab, don't release. Keep the hands grab. Round the back, roll up slowly, vertebrae by vertebrae. And then, from here, scoop your tailbone in, lift first the chest. Yeah, lift the chest, open your shoulder, extend your spine. Lift your left arms, and kick your right leg back into your dancer. Natarajasana, one, stay there. Yeah, lift again, cow. Lift again, lift your chest, lean forward, can. Ya, tangan dari dalam, bagus. Angkat lagi dadanya, Mbak Catherine. Angkat dadanya lagi. Ya, press down the foot, V. Yes, very good. And then exhale, release first. Option, just relax for a moment. Ya, you can stay here or you can lift again the same way. Or you can grab the outer right foot. The outer right foot with your right hand. And then lift, bend your elbow. Squeeze your elbow to your right hip. And then turn your right shoulder up. And lift your chest. Lengthen your spine, lift your upper back. And then you can right, left hand up, forward, or grab your left hand to your right wrist or left hand to your right big toe. Stretch your back into your dancer. Natarajasana. Try. Ayo. Ya, terbalik ngambilnya, Hera. Ngambil dari luar. Ya. So grab from the outer side. Grab from the outer side. Bending the elbow, lift. Ya. Yes, that's right. And kick up. Stay there. Bagus. Nice. Stay. Stay. And release. Step back. Exhale. Twist to your left side. Circle your left arm into Parvrita Trikonasana. Stay there. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Left hands down. Left leg up. Three legs up. Inhale. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, bend the knees, tabletop. Exhale, child pose. Roll down. Relax your forehead down to the floor. Take deep inhaling. Slow exhaling. Inhale, roll up. Sit down. Exhale, cross your leg, And then stretch your legs forward. Yes. So that was the practice for today. Yeah, back bend and twisting. Now inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, bend the knees slightly. And then press first the belly into your thighs. Just stay here to lengthen the back for a Paschimottanasana variation. And feel that stretch in your lower back. Or you can bend your elbow to the side, go deeper into your forward bend and Paschimottanasana. Relax your back, relax your shoulder. Exhaling completely. Inhale, roll up. Exhale, you can bend the knee, both knees to your Baddha Konasana. Interlace your hands in front of your feet or just grab your foot. You can slightly bring your heels forward, yeah, like diamond, or you can come closer your heel to your hip. Press your elbow into your inner thighs. Lengthen your back and slowly go down to your Baddha Konasana. And feel that releasing the tension in your back. Stay there. Breathe deeply. Exhaling completely. Inhale, roll up. Exhale, now close your feet together. Yeah, close your feet together. You can hug your knees. Lengthen your back, extend your spine. Feel the releasing tension in your back. You can close your eyes here. And feel this sensation of your yoga practice today. Exhale, right hand down to the floor behind your back. Lift your left arms and twist, last twist. And open the shoulder into your Paschasana. Relaxing for your back. Breathe to your nose, open your shoulder. Relaxing your lower back. Open your chest. Exhaling completely. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, twist into the left side. Again, your right elbow outside of your right left thigh. Lengthen your spine and twist. Push your right elbow to your left thigh. Open the chest and make a space in your lower back with the twist. Feel that stimulation in your stomach area. Inhale, come neutral position. Exhale, stretch your legs and you can lay down while I will ask our friend from Japan, Aoi-san, to play her tingsa during our savasana. Let's go to your savasana and our friend Aoi-san from Japan will play for you the tingsa for meditation. Open your mic. Yes. So let's release the tension in your body. Open your arms. Open your palms to the ceiling. Close your eyes. Just lay down, Bayanti. Lay down, berbaring di lantai. And make this healing meditation with the tingsa. Listen to the beautiful sound of the tingsa.
Gently, slowly, bring back the awareness into your body, your breath, and your mind. Move your fingers, move your toes, turn your ankles, turn your wrists. Feel this sensation of your relaxation after the Tinsa meditation. Feel the body become more relaxed. And close your feet together, hug your knees with your chest. Move your body to the right, to the left, massage your spine, your back, shoulder. Exhaling. Inhale, raise your right arms, turn your body to the right side, put your right arms as your pillow. Just stay for a moment there in this relaxation position before we go up. If you're ready, slowly, gently stretch your left leg, roll up slowly, gently to your seated position, cross leg. Bring your palms into your heart. Bow your head. And feel the sensation again in your practice. And feel the sensation of the meditation. Feel the sensation in your mind, your body, and your soul. May this yoga practice bring purification into our mind, our body, and our soul. Make us healthier and happier than before. Thank you for sharing your positive energy. Namaste, everyone. Thank you. Okay, good. And let's have a picture, Aoi-san. Arigato gozaimasu for the Tinsa meditation. Okay, let's have a picture. Okay. Okay, 1, 2. Give your smile. Bayanti, turun dikit. Kepalanya turun dikit ke kamera, Bayanti. Biar kelihatan mukanya. Yes, 1, 2. Okay. Thank you, makasih. Selamat pagi, sore ini. Kalau mau ikutan slow flow, Matasha. Ya, sore jam 6.15. So, 6.15, Tasha will give a slow flow yoga. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Namaste. Arigato gozaimasu, Aoi-san.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Pak Alfi. Yeah, thank you, Mo Aida, Maida. Thank you. Thank you, Mayanti. MV, thank you. Manuning, thank you. Wow. Di Papua, lagi mantep nih internet hari ini. Thank you.